Welcome to the Recap and Friends. You can listen to the full episode on Spotify.
For me personally, I think with RevMax Events on Instagram, I do focus more on an art gallery, and I've actually booked a lot of jobs based off that.
If you look at my Instagram, it's very much so an art gallery. My personal feed, in my opinion, it's very polished. So it's a lot of high quality images, high quality video, but that's what I want it to be.
Right.
The thing about your feed is not so much that it has to be pretty, it's so much that it has to be consistent. Now all you're gonna see is weddings. Imagine tomorrow I just decide, all right, I'm done with this. My new thing is I'm into video games. And now all you see is like pictures of controllers and all this. It's just completely going to turn off my audience because it's like, that's not what they signed up for. We signed up to see weddings. Why are you? I'm not interested in that.